He's saying
anasema
that the biggest danger for the church, the biggest threat for the church is not the devil out there. It is inside the church. Some people have come to the church and they are selling handkerchiefs and water and oil and brooms and what?
Kwamba tishio kubwa, athari kubwa iko ndani ya kanisa. Baadhi ya watu wameingia katika kanisa.